The young man's despondence soon halted, when gently a voice that he knew took shape slowly out of the blue. Flight Captain James, at your service. Last month I went down in the drink. You're not as alone as